in Houston, Texas tonight. It's game one of the 2022 World Series.
3-1 pitch. Diaz bounces one to third for Sosa. Steps into his throw in time, and the Phillies take game one. Their improbable run continues with an improbable game one.
Valdez for the Astros trying to get this series evened up as it heads back to Philadelphia for game three.
If he gets it up in the zone.
Fastball, and it's banged into left. He got a fastball up and took advantage. On his way to second to start this game with a...
Only hit fastballs.
He got a breaking ball, and the Astros waste no time. Two pitches into the game. 1-0 Houston. Back-to-back.
And now it's Alvarez. Handed slugger.
In the air the other way. Schwarber goes back onto the track. He's at the wall, and it's off it. The Astros all over things right away.
Brink, you missed action right away by the Astros.
Memorable start to game two. Runner at third, two out. Yuli Gurriel at the plate.
The 0-1, ground ball left side right at the shortstop Sosa. He comes in for it, throws to first low, and Hoskins can't handle it. Alvarez scores.
Hammer got him, strike three. There's the Texas Hammer. Six strikeouts now for Valdez.
Fucked his last time up.
Fastball. Strike three! Bullseye! He was looking for the curve, and he got the cheese. Seventh strikeout for Framber Valdez.
Packed on this postseason. Put in play for the first time, but he's got exactly what he wanted. A double play. Even with a speedy Veerling, they go 6-4-3. In Houston here in game two. Strikes out Sosa.
Throws him with a fastball, and the inning draws to a close. Eighth strikeout.
Three of Alex Bregman's walk-off hit. A wild game five in 2017. And here's Bregman with two gone and a runner at first.
Hits one in the air to deep left center field. Back it goes. It is gone. Alex Bregman strikes again in the World Series.
And the Astros again lead 5-0.
Yeah, new dad this year, right?
He's got that dad strength, man, ever since he had his baby. For two tonight.
Chops the first one to second. Altuve to second one. And the first double play.
Inning-ending double play. Score it 4-6-3. Phillies at first and second, and nobody out.
Seen the ball pretty well.
Turns on one. Down the line. Towards the pole. It's gone. Schwarber, and it's a 5-3 game as he clubs his 13th in the postseason.
Astros fans are saying, Schwarber's rounding the bases. The umpires are now coming together. We will see.
I don't even know if Schwarber thought it was a home run.
I don't think he did. And now they say foul ball. If it disappears, it's foul, and it does disappear. These guys had it all along. All right, so Schwarber, after striking some fear into the Astros and Montero, settles back in for another 2-2 pitch. Schwarber again hits one in the air. Back to right field. Tucker to the wall. He's got it. Oh, my goodness. The park. So far this postseason. Grounds one to second for Altuve. He's got it. And the Astros have a win in game two. The World Series is tied 1-1 as it heads back to Philadelphia.
Well, buckle your seats. It's going to get raucous, loud, crazy in Philadelphia. And this is going to be a really, really good one.
That's it.
And for these Phillies and these fans, it was worth the wait. For 13 years and another day with the rain out yesterday, they power their way.
Stand up for the Houston Astros. I stand up for the people of Houston. And, you know, we've all got our warts. We've all got our faults. But I love Houston. I love the Astros. And they deserve better than that. They lost the baseball game, fine. But don't besmirch their character over something that was 5 years ago that's long since settled. And Jose Altuve is a great player and a great ambassador for the state for the baseball league. And he does, his name does not need to be disparaged like that. And I won't put up with it last night. And I'm not going to put up with it today.
Day formation, and the bases are loaded. Three straight singles, and that is going to end the game for Aaron Nola. But that bullpen very well rested. The top pieces having not pitched since game one. Rob's Tanner against left-hander. Yordan Alvarez gets hit by the first pitch, and that's how Houston gets the first run of game four. And Bregman up there.
And Bregman lines this one over to right field, racing over Castellanos. He won't get there. That's going to go to the wall. Altuve scores. Right behind him, Pena. He will score. Down to third goes Alvarez. Bregman drives in two with an opposite field double. 3-0 Astros.
For Kyle Tucker. Drills one to right center. Marsh to his left. He's there. Here comes number four. Sacrifice fly for Kyle Tucker. And it's a four spot for the Astros in the fifth. Gurriel. Ground ball base hit. Yuli Gurriel with a two-strike hit. Houston with a 5-0 lead. 9-1-2 for the Phillies. Got a chase and one gone in the ninth. Historic night. Fly ball to right. On comes Tucker. He's there. Wow, he caught it about a foot off of the ground. Two gone in the ninth inning. And the Astros are one out away from a no-hitter. Phillies down to their last out. Down 5-0 in game four. Realmuto. Bouncing ball to third. Picked by Bregman. Throw across in time. The Astros have a World Series no-hitter.
No-hitter for the Houston Astros. As they blank the Philadelphia Phillies, this World Series is all square at two games apiece.
And the Astros make history in the city of brotherly love in magical fashion with a no-hitter between four pitchers. Javier started things and punched out nine. And the Astros relievers do what they've been doing all year.
Anything away, all series. Altuve pokes one to right center field. Brandon Marsh on the move to the warning track at the wall, and it's off it. Jose Altuve, opposite field power. He's not going to stop at second. He's got a triple. What a start for the Astros.
With what will probably be scored as a double and an error.
What a start for the Astros.
Now it's Jeremy Pena.
And that's a ground ball. Base hit in the center field. Altuve can walk home, and the Astros have a 1-0 lead.
I don't know that I've ever seen the first hitter get on third and the infield come in on the second bat to his favor.
This is lined, and it's caught by Pena. Leaping and catching it in the web.
And in college, leads off this fourth. Fly ball to left. It sends Schwarber back onto the track. At the wall. Pena's done it again. He's given the Astros a 2-1 lead in game five.
Over and out. The Astros lead 2-1 as Pena shoots a rainbow to left.
How about this kid, Jeremy Pena, his first World Series home run and his fourth home run this
play. Right in this lead. Ground ball to first. That's a fair ball. Hoskins knocks it down, and his only play is it. Verlander, the 1-2.
Fair ball and picked by Mancini. Off of the bench for Gurriel, and Trey Mancini keeps the Astros in front.
A hot shot that got to Mancini on a bounce. And he snared it, moving to his left. He was on the bag by the time he grabbed.
Silent shots. Fly ball right center field. McCormick on the move. He's at the track. He's at the wall. Makes the grab. Chaz McCormick. Two gone in the ninth.
Oh, what a catch by McCormick. Crashing into the 13-foot high wall and deep right center field. Two outs.
The catch,
wow.
The catch of his life for McCormick. Comes back to Philly, his hometown, and makes a wonderful catch. Boy, you dream of a catch like that in the World Series.
And so the tying run reaches. Guy who hit 34 home runs last year, just 12 in his first year with the Phillies. That'll all be forgotten if he can come through here. Tying run at first, winning run at the plate. Phillies down to their last out on a 3-2 pitch to Nick Castellanos. Bouncing ball to short. Pena's there. Steps into the throw. Astros take game five. In a thriller. 3-2 the final score. And 3-2.
through certain things before.
He immediately deuces a bouncing ball to get the out at second, and they turn two.
Base was the one against Valdez.
Got a fastball, grounded in right side, sliding play, Jeremy Pena. What a postseason run this kid's having.
What can't Jeremy Pena do? Flashing leather all over the diamond and a big pick-me-up for the offense.
Great call. Second strikeout for Fromber, two away.
First on one for their last 23.
A breaking ball is golfed to left center field. Alvarez back onto the track at the wall. He's got it. The park just large enough.
Boring.
It's a fastball and it's cranked to right field and it's gone. Astros blink first.
Talk about Jeremy Pena answering all the questions. It was for much of this World Series.
Pena grounds one through, base hit center field. Altuve heads for third. Veerling's throw comes into second. Astros have him cornered.
Sure, on the Phillies now. Astros trying to answer.
So they've got Altuve at third. Alvarado's coming on to face Yordan Alvarez. On a 2-1, Alvarez hits a high drive center field. Veerling's back. This game is turned upside down.
See you later. See you later. A three-run home run, three-run on Alvarez. And the Astros go up 3-1. What a shot. Bombs away for Yordan once again. And it's madness in our house again.
A 450-foot home run to straightaway center field. He hit that over the batter's eye.
Incredible. And Minute Maid Park is on fire.
A titanic drive for the ages over the batter's eye in center field. And Yordan Alvarez has given the Astros a 3-1 lead in the sixth inning.
Run sitting out there at second.
Base hit left field, Christian Vasquez. Bregman heads home. Schwarber can't get it cleanly. Massive insurance run knocked in by Vasquez.
Two-strike knock by Vasquez. What'd you expect? That's what the Astros do. What a swing.
Vasquez with a big fist bump and clapping his hand.
The World Series. In Segura with the bases empty and two outs.
Strike three. He went. Split-fingered fastball. And the fish are biting. Neris celebrates as he goes back to the dugout.
And two-hole here. Shows bunt with two strikes. Pops it up. Back and strike three. And the Houston Astros are three outs away from their second. He slices a pop in the left.
That's two.
Yordan Alvarez.
That's two.
The Astros are one out away.
One more.
They won their first World Series in their 56th year in 2017. They got back in 2019. They won 107 games. They led the World Series 3-2 and then fell short. Last year they got there again.
I've had my shield and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
Consider it a challenge before the whole human.